Hi everyone, I am Gautam Raj. Welcome to my channel. Today I am going to tell a story, The Golden Eggs. Once upon a time ago, there lived a farmer. One day after finishing his work, he returned back to his home. And he said, I am very hungry. I want something to eat, said the farmer. And he go to the table and he saw the plate, but nothing was to eat the farmer. And he saw a hen there. He went near the hen and he tried to catch the hen. The hen fly. And fourth time the farmer catches the hen. And he put on the table and he take the knife. When he take the knife, the hen started speaking. No, no, don't kill me. I will help you in some time. Don't kill me, said the hen. And farmer think, what a hen is talking? Oh, and the farmer said, okay, I will not kill you. But how do you help me? Said the farmer. And the hen said, every day morning I will lay a golden egg for you, said the hen. And the farmer left the hen and he went to sleep. Next day morning he woke up and he went near the hen and he saw a golden egg. He took the golden egg and went to the town and stand in the middle street and started selling the golden egg. Golden egg for sale, golden egg for sale. And many people come near the farmer and said, I want the golden egg, I want the golden egg, said the peoples. And he said, tomorrow also I will bring a golden egg, said the farmer. And he gave the golden egg to a man, and the man gave a money to the farmer. The next day morning, the farmer woke up and he went near the hen, and he saw another golden egg, and he take the golden egg, and he went to the town and stand in the middle street, and shouted, golden egg for sale, golden egg for sale. And many people come and started shouting, I want the golden egg, I want the golden egg. And the farmer gave the golden egg to a man, and the man gave a money to the farmer. And all day going like this. The farmer became very richest man in the town and the village. And the farmer said, ha ha ha, I am the richest man in the town and the village. He thought it and thought. And he have an idea. His idea is, I will take the hen and I will put it in the table and I will cut the hen's stomach. And there will be many golden egg, and I can be very richest man in the town and the village. And he take the hen and he take the knife and he cut the hen's stomach, and he saw nothing and he cried, oh no, I thought it very much, but there is no golden egg. And he cried. The moral of the story is, covet all, lose all. Thank you. If you want more interesting videos, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Bye.